Actor Ranbir Kapoor, whose colorful life is not a secret, says he won't mind someone making a film on his life, but he feels it's not inspiring enough. Ranbir, along with filmmakers Vidhu, Vinod, Chopra and Rajkumar, Hirani, was present at the teaser launch of Sanju, the Sanjay Dutt biopic. Asked if Ranbir will be open to someone else making a film on him, he said,
"Ma'am, I'm happy, but I don't think my life is inspiring. I'm actually a very boring person. I work and sit at home. So it's a very existential kind of picture. Hogi. You know, like a big boss camera has been put on and he goes to work, home, sleeps.
The Sanjay Dutt biopic is directed by Hirani. Sanju also stars Anushka Sharma, Paresh Rawal, Sonam Kapoor, Mirza and Tabu.